Hey guys, Anthony here. Thanks for checking out my DJ gig logs. And we have a fundraiser today in Sayville at Land's End. I've done a gig there before. It was a Sweet 16. Beautiful place, right on the water. Gorgeous. So a lot of you have been asking, you got rid of your Jeep. How do you fit your new equipment in your car? I thought you'd never ask. I'll show you. It is a Nissan Altima 2015. Okay. In the trunk, I put the boxes and the smaller stuff. This is my laptop fan, wireless mic. I just bought these two Slimpar 56s by Chauvet. I'm going to be using those as uplights for my facade, the front board. My two EVs, the tops. My tripods for the EVs, wire bag. All wires are in there. Okay? That's that. Back seat. I got my two Alto 15 subs along the back seat. They take up the entire back seat. There's my controller on top of them. And then lean up against them on the floor is the table and the facade. That's that. And then in the front seat, the passenger seat, I'll put my computer bag and any extra things that I have to bring. So the Nissan Altima is very spacious, and I have enough room for all of my stuff. When I upgrade my lighting rig and I get trussing and everything, then it's not gonna fit, and I may need to rent like a U-Haul van every time, but for now, with what I got, I have the Chauvet gig bar. Using that, I'm fine. It'll fit. I'm not bringing it tonight, but if I was, I'd put it right there, right in front of, right on top of the table and the facade, right in front of the speakers and the controller. So, I mean, that's that. I could fit everything in my car. And I still have a little bit of room to work with. The trunk has more space. Maybe if I had more slim pars for uplighting, or maybe some moving heads, I could fit those back there. So yeah, I'm pretty much set. I have everything I need. Alright guys, so that's a wrap for the gig today. Sorry I didn't have a lot of footage. Same as last gig. It was a fundraiser. And basically I just played some background music while everybody chatted, almost like a cocktail hour. And then when they were ready, I called the numbers for the Chinese auction and the 50-50 raffle. And they also had a grand raffle where they gave away multiple prizes of money amounts, and the top amount was $10,000. So that was crazy. So yeah, it was a really good event. They were very pleased. I met the senator for Long Island, New York, Tom Croci. He also graduated from the same high school that I did. I also met one of the head newscasters for News 12. So that was really cool. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I just did my thing and everybody was very pleased. I tried out my new subs. They worked fantastic for that size room. And it was a big room. I wasn't even halfway volume and it sounded excellent. So very pleased with them, very pleased with the event. They were very pleased with me. So everything went off without a hitch. Tomorrow I have a school dance, so we'll upload that later.